espresso shot. Make sure this is out. That's the old grounds. Knock it into that. Push here. Push forward. Release. Level out the greens. Tamp. Push firmly. So now it's flat. You can knock out the excess. Then you stick it in here, pull it straight. For a small latte, you're just gonna use the double cup. If it's a large latte or a frappe, you do double and then single.